Hello and welcome, guys. Today we are going to introduce some major sports of Asia. Let's begin. Cricket. Originating from Europe, the popularity of cricket has spread the world over. In Asia, India won Cricket World Cup highest 2 times. India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and Afghanistan are popular for cricket in Asia. Graham Smith captained a team for more than 100 test matches. Hockey. The modern field hockey game was started in England in mid-18th. In Asia, Pakistan won Hockey World Cup maximum 4 times. Pakistan, India, Malaysia, Japan, South Korea, those country teams are more popular in Asia for hockey. Women hockey was only included into the Olympic in 1980. Polo. Another of the most popular sports in Asia is polo. The thrilling game is played on horseback between 2 teams. Iran, India, Pakistan, and Chinese people love this game most. There are many variants around the world, including donkey, camel, yak, and elephant polo. Buzkashi. God dragging is a famous sport of Central Asia. This game was played in Kyrgyzstan around 1817. Afghanistan, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Tajikistan is the place where this game played in Asia. It's one of the most dangerous and interesting sports. Table tennis. This game invented late 1880s in England. China won most World Cup 20 times. This game popular in China, Japan, Singapore, Malaysia, and many other countries. Table tennis was banned in Soviet Union from 1930 to 1950. Badminton. First badminton match played in 1873. China won 67 times in Asian Championship Badminton Tournament. Shuttlecocks were traditionally made from the feather that are gathered from the left wing of a goose. It takes about 16 feather to make a shuttlecock. Which sports do you like most? Comment below. Hit like button and share this video with your friends. To know something new, subscribe our channel and stay with us. Stay happy, stay cool.